use the quantum shield where you use the radiation tester to testing this mobile phone. You can see this floating number is radiation value. Now we put our quantum shield on the mobile phone. You can see it has reduced the radiation value.